ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಮಧ್ಯಮಾಂ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾಂ ಶುಕ್ತಿ ಸ್ಮೃತಿ ಪುರಾಣಾನಾಂ ಆಲಯಂ ಕರುಣಾಲಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಭಗವತ್ಪಾದಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಲೋಕಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಂ ಕೇಶವಂ ಬಾದರಾಯಣಂ ಸೂತ್ರಭಾಷ್ಯಕೃತೌ ವಂದೇ ಭಗವಂತೌ ಪುನಃ ಪುನಃ ಈಶ್ವರೋ ಗುರುರಾತ್ಮೇತಿ ಮೂರ್ತಿಭೇದವಿಭಾಗಿನೇ ವ್ಯೋಮವತ್ವ್ಯಾಪ್ತದೇಹಾಯ ದಕ್ಷಿಣಾಮೂರ್ತಯೇ ನಮಃ. ಸಹನಾಭವತು ಸಹನೌ ಭುನಕ್ತು ಸಹ ವೀರ್ಯಂ ಕರವಾವಹೈ ತೇಜಸ್ವಿನಾವತೀತಮಸ್ತು ಮಾ ವಿದ್ವಿಷಾವಹೈ. ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ. ಯೋ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಾಂಡ ವಿದಾತಿ ಪೂರ್ವಂ ವೇದಾಗಚ್ಚ ಪ್ರಣೋತಿ ತಸ್ಮೈ ತಗುಂಹದೇವಮಾತ್ಮಬುದ್ಧಿ ಪ್ರಕಾಶಂ ಮುಕ್ಷುರ್ವೈ ಶರಣಮಹಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೆ. ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ. ಶ್ರೀಚಿದ್ಗಣಗಣೇಶಾಯ ನಮೋ. ಮಹ್ಯಂ ಸುಖನಿತ್ಯಂ ಸ್ವಪ್ರಕಾಶಂ ವ್ಯಾಪಕಂ ನಾಮ ರೂಪೇ ಅಧಿಷ್ಠಾನಂ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಬೋಧ್ಯಂ ಬುದ್ಧೇರ್ದುಃಖೇತ್ಯುತಂ ಪಾರಂ ಸರ್ವವೇದಾಂತ ವೇದ್ಯಂ ಪ್ರತ್ಯಕ್ ಪರಂ ತದೇವಾಹಂ ನಮಃ. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಐ ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್, ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಸೀನ್ ಫುಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಶಮ, ದಿ ದಶಮ ಸ್ತೋಮಸಿ. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಸೀನ್ ದಶಮಃ ಮಮಾರ. ಸೊ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್, ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಸಮ್ವನ್ ನೋಸ್ ವೈ ಲಿಟ್ಲ ಅಕಾರ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಜನರಲಿ ಲಿಟ್ಲ ಅಕಾರ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಆಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ನೋ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್. ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋನ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ದಶಮಃ ಮಮಾರ. ನೋಬಡಿ ಇನ್ ದಿ ದಶಮ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ, ನೋಬಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ದಿ ಟೆಂತ್ ಡೈ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಡೇ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಡೇ, ಇವನ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋನ್, ನೋಬಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸೀನ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ ಅನ್ನೋನ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್. ಪರೋಕ್ಷೆ ಲಿಟ್, ಸೂತ್ರ ಸೇಸ್ ಪರೋಕ್ಷೆ ಲಿಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಜ್ಞಾನ. ಸೊ ಎನಿವೇ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ರೀಸನ್ ದಿ ಲಿಟ್ ಲಕಾರ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಶಮಃ ಮಮಾರ. ಓಕೆ, ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಮಾಣಸ್. ಸೊ ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ಐ ವಾಸ್ today also I'm sleepy, but yesterday I was a lot more sleepy, so I fumbled quite a few things. I corrected, but then I fumbled a little. If there are questions, please ask. Otherwise, I mean, I was thinking of repeating the class, but it makes no sense. It's okay to fumble. So anyway, na prama, here we had seen yesterday, smriti is considered as avidya vritti, whereas every other prama rupa jnana is antakarana vritti rupa. Bhranti and samshaya is also avidya vritti rupa, thereby they are not prama but antakarana vritti rupa alone can be prama. However, some say that smriti is also antakarana vritti rupa, it is not avidya vritti rupa. Therefore, in their paksha, smriti is antakarana vritti rupa, and thereby keshanchin mate tu avidya vritti rupa tvat na prama, that is smriti, which is Vedanta paksha really, Siddhanta. But some say that antakarana vritti rupa tvat prama bhavati, smriti api prama bhavati. And then bhranti jnana and samshaya jnana are avidyavritti rupa and they are sakshyashraya. Being sakshyashraya and being avidyavritti rupa, basically being avidyavritti rupa, it cannot be pramata ashraya, because pramata is chaitanya which is antakarana vishishta. And antakarana comes after avidya. Antakarana is a manifestation after avidya. It is a manifestation of avidya. Thereby, karana sharira, avidya being karana sharira, and antakarana being sukshma sharira, antakarana is a karya of avidya. Thereby, avidyavritti roopa smriti cannot have pramatta as ashraya. So, wherever pramatta is the ashraya, the vritti has to be antakkarana vritti. It cannot be avidyavritti. So, when it is avidyavritti, then what is the ashraya? There, sakshi is the ashraya. And therefore, na prama. In Siddhanta, smriti is not prama because it is avidyavritti roopa and sakshyashraya. On this, there is a tippana. So, Swamiji says there, second. So, second tippana, we have seen the first. Brahmarupa anubhavaja samskara janita smriti. What is smriti? Smriti is janita. Smriti is born out of samskaras. The samskaras which are born, jata, samskaras are born due to anubhava. And Brahmarupa anubhava janita smriti. Smriti can be of two types. It can be Brahmarupa anubhava janya. So I'll just cut it short and say samskara janya, but that samskara is born out of anubhava. Anubhava can be Brahmarupa or Pramarupa also. Thereby, smriti itself is of two types. Here, when it is said smriti na prama, there, why do some consider a smriti as prama? You know, if someone tells you, some apta tells you, I remember, I have seen it so, then you believe that person. No, the person that I trust remembers having anubhava, thereby it has to be in such a manner. That is apta vakya is pramana, shabdi prama. However, how the apta has attained the knowledge, that is not known every time. If that apta explains that it is due to smriti, and he says, I have pratyaksha anubhava, pratyaksha jnana of it, or I have anubhava, which I am recalling right now very vividly, then we trust the person. There we consider it as prama, but in that case, his shabda is pramana. How he got the knowledge, that itself may or may not be right. But sometimes it is right. What do you do in that case? So that is explained in the Tippana when he says, Smriti is also of two types, which is samskara janita in both cases. However, that samskara can be Brahmarupa anubhavaja or it can be yathartha anubhavaja. Just let me close the window. There's some noise here. So, in the case it is Brahmarupa Anubhavaja Samskara Janita Smriti, then it will be Bhaditartha Vishayaka. So, the Smriti will be Bhaditartha Vishayaka. And therefore, Bhaditartha Vishayakatvad Yathartha Jnanam. Brahmarupa Anubhavaja Samskara Janita Smriti is Ayathartha Jnanam. It is not in keeping with the Artha Padartha, the way it is, in that manner it isn't known. Therefore, the recollection is not the way things really were. In that case, Bhaditartha Vishayakatvad, it is Ayathartha Jnanam. If someone who was really there, if you ask many people, and or if there, let's say, you know, somebody tells you this is how things are, you go and have a look at it, whether it is really so, you see that it isn't so, then you know that the person have has a person who told you, recollecting something, he was misplaced. I mean, his memory was failing him. And therefore, there is a badha of whatever the person told you, thereby the smriti is ayathartha jnanam. Atayeva sa avidyavritti na antakkarana. So he was recollecting, but during the recollection, that smriti rupa jnana was known to the sakshi. It was not antakarna vritti, it was avidya vritti. Kincha sakshinam ashrita na pramataram. Yathartha anubhava samskara janita smriti abaditartha vishekatvad yathartha jnanam bhavati. However, something which is recollected, which cannot be negated at all because it is the way things are. The fact, the truth is recollected. And therefore, it is yathartha jnanam. Yathartha anubhava samskara janita smriti. Smriti which is born out of samskara, which itself is yathartha anubhavaja. The samskara, the impression which was created, that was due to the correct knowledge. The right knowledge left an impression and it was recollected in the same manner. Now one may recollect the way it was impressed upon, but the impression itself was a Brahma. For example, someone sees Rajju Sarpa, Sarpa instead of Rajju, and the details are so vivid, it leaves an impression. Even if someone thinks about the moment that one saw that Sarpa, it was so close, one gets scared. So Brahma Rupa, that Anubhava was Brahma Rupa, and that left a Samskara. So the recollection will also be Ayathartha Jnanam. In the case of the Yathartha Anubhava Samskara Janita Smriti, it will be Abaditartha Vishayaka, therefore it will be Yathartha Jnanam. So Smriti can also be valid or invalid, in short. Ata eva tadrusha Smriti Jnanam Antakkarana Vritti Rupam. Which one? Which is Yathartha Jnanam. Yathartha Anubhava Samskara Janita Smriti, being Yathartha Jnanam, it is Antakkarana Vritti Rupam, na Avidya Vritti Rupam. So valid Smriti has to be Antakkarana Vritti Rupa. It cannot be Avidya Vritti Rupa. And thereby, being Antakkarana Vritti Rupa, it can have Pramata as the Ashraya. Therefore, Pramataram Ashritam, na Sakshinam. Does not need Sakshi as Ashraya. It can have Pramata as Ashraya. So there is a possibility of Smriti also being valid, Yathartha Jnanam. However, tathapi prachinana smriti jnanam prameti vyavaharanti. But old school Vedantins, they don't consider smriti as yathartha jnana. It can be yathartha jnana, but it is not a prama. How do you know, you remember it, but it is not really valid. If you tell me that it is, I recollect it in this manner, and I know that you are, you may recollect it, but then I can't really trust. There are so many variables involved in the memory. Thereby, it is not prama. Tasmad dvivida smriti rupyam prama eva. Aprama eva. Tasmad dvivida smriti api. Tasmad dvivida smriti api aprama eva. Both the yathartha jnana or ayathartha jnana. Whether smriti is yathartha jnana or ayathartha jnana, still that being smriti itself, it is aprama. Both are aprama. Tayoho ayathartha smriti hi ayathartha rupa aprama yathartha smriti hi yathartha rupa aprama iti yan eva bhedaha. The difference between them is that one is ayathartha rupa. Both are aprama, but one is ayathartha rupa aprama and another is yathartha rupa aprama. So this is the reason that na